24/7, but she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like one up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
Hey Slim,
I drink a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could arrest from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a louse for a recall. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. Good now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. You dream. I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. Hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, run and talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot. Am I supposed to send this shit out? Oh shit, I forgot. Am I supposed to send this shit out? Oh shit, I forgot. Am I supposed to send this shit out? Pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote star in the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Think I did that shit intentionally just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning though. And how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling. To help some bats from bouncing off the wall, be down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girl each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks and it made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girl drunk. And she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but it didn't say two. Come to think about it, his name was you.